back, dear listener. You hold on now. That's my line. Oh, dear listener, we are back with this city's own Senator Walter.
Customers aren't allowed in this area.
We got to that argument by some of the more rigid. Bill should be taught in our school, where they claim him is their first.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it. I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
So good to see you.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
You signed up with that security company yet? You might want to think about it.
No reason I couldn't live here someday. Crazier things have happened.
My fault.
You are whorehouse.
He is off limits.
I don't need to.
Get me some cover fire, Frisco.
Of course. Be there soon.
Just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all this.
Look at you, making it extra tough for Bobby Bastion to cook. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear? Sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
Boys hold. I just need to hear about this.
Watch where you put your hand.
This is boring as hell. That can't be good.
You caught that, didn't you?
Huh?
Goddamn gladly.
You go.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal.
Only way we yields is if you send somebody.
Consider it done. They'll be there before you know it.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Lincoln, will you tell these simple fucks that you gotta react to PCC with the green yard? You can completely drive my room.
Hey, watch it!
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Yes, we... Good. Call me if you need.
You got plans for that gun?
Off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
As generations before me have done, let us rise to the
top. Get him!
Get him! Run for cover!
Him a boss, motherfucker!
Yes.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. Secret.
Thanks for your help.
welcome to the Hollow Speaks, y'all. We gonna have ourselves a discussion about the bullshit in sheep's clothing. The one staring right back at us. That's right. We're talking about the Briar Patch. Those of us living here in the Hollow have dealt with this kind of thing before. Something that we were told was for us, for our family. Our very own relatives put blood, sweat, and tears in the building, this goddamn thing. Y'all know what I'm talking about. That place out yonder we'd all prefer to forget. Spins.
What in tarnation?
Get rid of it now!
How's it going?
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
This will go.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take off your hands?
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Frisco Fields and needs some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Hey, darling.
A set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle.
Devil's working here.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Trouble on the way.
Am I hearing things?
Yeah, I'll find them.
Where'd he go?
What we dealing with here? Fine, let's look someplace else.
Hey, you!
Hey!
Over here! Cross the side!
Anyways!
I'll be over here!
Just doing my job.
With your fucking love.
Fucking stare, that's a new one.
You're the fuck.
I'll be over here.
find somebody using one.
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Be out directly.
Hope nobody got hurt.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Guess we're good.
Hope he's okay. Excuse me.
Run! Ah, run! Run!
Run! Run! Asshole.
Shit's going down.
Be advised. We've got an old colored male spotted in Frisco Beach. All units, search. On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Officer requests assistance. All units.
Stop the shot!
Is that a gun?
I'll smoke him out.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
Just dealing with some of these assholes. I guess this shit don't stink because they got a little money. The fuckers.
Your time is going to be
gone. I'll overget you.
Let's just keep looking.
Got it.
Let's fuck him up. Fuck his cover up. Get him from the other side.
Tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
The Bel Air supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
All units, pursuit is called off.
Nighty-night, bitch.
Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get it right to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Cook to native
sound. Be advised. We've got an armed colored male spotted in Frisco Field. All units converge.
I've been obsessed with the papers lately. Came into view. The suspects opened fire. For the next 90 minutes, the police were in a pitched gunfight under fire from shotgun, rifle, and small arms. One off.
Hi. Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
Until next time.
Dear listener, this is your good friend Remy Duvall. Remind y'all to tune in to Native Son.
Native Son!
On WBYU 620.
a little north of here, up near the old Duval place. Driving along, minding her business. She can't hold that will over us anymore. I know she means well, but
it's
she needs
right,
the respect
I'll keep
that
it's
our house.
Anyhow,
our son. Billy Ray and Janet are driving along.
I'm calling the cops.
I kind of got sour on the scene when the bike started.
Everybody get!
The birds away.
Why is everyone running? Oh, I'm calling the police!
Hello? Yes. We need help right away.
Be advised. We've got an armed colored male spotted in Frisco Fields. All units converge. All units in vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Want some more?
You got real police incoming.
Shit! We need more ammo!
All units.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Lincoln, will you tell these simple fucks that you got a reactor PCC with the Grignard reagent in the completely dry environment?
If it wasn't before, it sure is now.
Cops need to hear about this.
units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
can I do for you, Lincoln? Next up is Nesta the Molester. To be fair, I don't know that he's actually molested anyone, but with a name like Nesta, I'm pretty certain he has. Anyway, he deals smut to the peep shows. Talk to the right perverts, and one of them will know Nesta.
Where can I find that fucker, Nesta?
Nesta's supposed to fix some of the booths here.
Rest in peace, asshole.
How's it hanging?
Hey. Gone. Dead? Nobody knows what the fuck happened to Enzo.
Look, you heard what I heard. The old guy was retiring. Probably got some cuties running with his gun control.
some supplies here in South Downs.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
This one. Good. Call me if you need.
You don't look like police, son.
Cowboy up. Let's look this way.
The fuck? Get him! Just fucking die already! Fuckers, come getting out of here!
Gonna bury you!
Still's a good job taking out that last fucker on my list for me. Starting with Lucky may turn out to be a fucking gold mine for us. The bastards are coming out of the woodwork to pay their respects to the fucking scumbag. But the only one I give a fuck about is Paulie. If I had it my way, that motherfucker would die nice and slow, blubbering for his mother as I take him apart limb by fucking limb. Oh, mommy, mommy, why is the bad man hurting me? You get the picture. Make him hurt, Lincoln. Real bad.
Apologies.
That looks bad.
Someone's been killed!
Oh. Got a dead body here.
Coming through.
Watch your step.
Mostly for some tomatoes, maybe a little okra.
Huh?
But I just keep it tight if all the kids use it as a corn spot.
My family's been doing Mardi Gras forever. My pop was a big chief. Me, I was just a squaw.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Shit's going down, boys.
Good job, yeah?
Wait.
Hey, now.
What?
Sometimes it's crazy, but it always says.
Get her, Chicago. Did some odd jobs for Leo Glenny. Then wound up down here. Lucky started getting soft last few years.
Always liked this neighborhood.
one. Forgive me, please. When I was little.
Damn, if he didn't stomp some serious ass back in the day. We gonna find the fucking nigga who did this, Lucky. Find him and gut him. Like a motherfucking catfish. But I promise you that.
Yeah, we do this for Lucky.
Mm-hmm. Damn, fucking right.
Could have swore I heard something.
Here!
Going on?
You scratched another piece of shit off my list.
Thanks.
So? So you can cross another name off your list.
He suffer?
Not really big on prolonging the inevitable. Now, if you wanted this handled like Greco, I could have brought him back here.
Greco was a whole other thing. Call it heat at a moment.
But your friend must have been something else if it took all these guys to bring him down.
A couple of those cocksuckers sold him out. Fucked him when he went to them looking for help.
And they all ended up down here.
Commission gives Sal extra leeway on how he runs things. In exchange, he takes who they send him. Makes him part of his organization. I guess wherever you find assholes, you find pieces of shit.
Present company excluded.
Present company excluded. The next asshole is this paranoid fuck Luca. Unfortunately, he's gone into hiding. The dipshit's got some crazy theory that someone's out to kill him. Can't imagine where he got that idea. You put the fear of God into some of the assholes on the street, and they made you.